Retros up against the Steamrollers. Watch closely, folks. They're ready.
Welcome to Power Shift, where strategy meets stamina in a battle for platform dominance and cash.
Exactly, June. A single contestant on the platform in progress will be sluggish. Too many, and they might be sitting ducks for a counterattack. It's the calm before the storm as neither team has made out platform movement. The Retros have it! They're on the move! Steering wheel. They're in control. incredible match concludes with the Steamrollers as the victors. And with that, we'll see you next time at the finals. All right, the Big Splash versus the Jet Setters. The stage is set. It's showtime.
Let's dive into Power Shift, where two teams battle to move a platform towards more cash and victory.
Let's go, June. It's all about controlling that platform and using teamwork to keep it heading in the right direction. With the platform still up for grabs, let's see which team rises to the challenge.
There it is. Our first elimination has really ignited this match.
It's go time.
Rocket delivery!
That's a play for the platform that paid off. The Big Splash
is making a run.
Jet Setters are on the offensive.
Is on its way that will force our contestants to mix up their strategies to win.
Wow! Our contestants are pulling off moves I didn't even know were possible.
You said it! I'm getting my cardio in just from watching this. Wow! Our contestants tend to be facing a surprise blast from the past with this game show event. Let's see if they can avoid these invaders.
Pyro mine deployed. Left for our contestants to change the game.
Deploying a surprise!
The jet setters are setting their sights on the win.
Launch the platform now!
10 seconds!
Control of the platform.
With a final push, the jet setters might bring this game to... And they've hovered to victory. The jet setters clinched the win in Power Shift. On behalf of all of us here at the finals, thanks for watching. Here we go. The Tough Shells versus the jet setters. The arena has loaded. Buckle up.
Shift, the game that turns a platform into a moving battleground.
Our teams must command the platform to reach their own base for the win. The closer they get, the richer they become. The platform stands on the planet out there. They're starting to break those rules beforehand, so perhaps they're just a bit shy.
Out of this encounter, it's our
destination. I don't know if it was at home or ready for a wild ride. The Tough Shells are first to control the platform. Let's see whether they can defend it. The tough shells have seized control. Is driving me crazy. And they're off back to their base. The tough shells take control.
I'm going up there! collision. Enemy over there.
Jet setters are setting the pace, moving the platform in determination.
Placing a gateway. Use this gateway.
Great showing from our team so far. We've been seeing a lot of grit and determination in the arena today.
You said it, Scotty. Having all our contestants laser focused.
Enemy spotted down there.
Makes for an exciting game indeed. Contestants might want to have a plan B ready, because an event is about to interrupt their strategies. Damage in the arena has been amplified by, well, a lot!
The Tough Shells have claimed the platform! Vandals got loose out there. The Tough Shells now command that platform. And we still have 30 seconds remaining.
Get ready for teleportation. Activating gateways.
Jet setters have taken control of the platform.
Thermal eyes on.
10 seconds left. An incredible match concludes with the jet setters as the victors. And with that, we'll see you next time at the finals.